first time in the 9 years that I've been coaching that we've gone as team, doubles, and singles. So we have to go. Thank you. Yeah, it's all of that.
Not congratulations!
So this year we have to go up to Richmond and spend 2 days. So that's, you know, that's hotel rooms for four people. Well, four hotel rooms. You have to have room for the boys, you have to have room for the girls, and then the guys, girls coach happens to be a guy, and the guys coach happens to be a girl. So we both have to have our own rooms. So it's four rooms and gas and food for, yeah, boys. You know, right, that's like, that. So exactly. So it's huge that we don't have to worry about it. And thank you so very much
of
that
course.
You guys were nice enough to do this for us. It's huge.
Well, we're very happy too, and we wish the guys and the ladies as well best of luck this weekend, and hopefully you can bring back a Lexington trophy.
Little hardware.
I'm really appreciative of the Hurley law firm being able to support these students here, both showing value in their academic studies, but also what they're doing on and off the court. So we appreciate this. This goes a long way, and it shows great value to these students. So we say thank you.
Your injury, our fight. Cooper Hurley Injury Lawyers.